Thank you. You people are too good to me.
Is JBL hearing the same crowd I'm hearing?
You know, I've accomplished a great many things in my career. I made a fortune in the stock market. I am one of the greatest WWE champions in history. And damned if I ain't one of the most humble sons of bitches to ever set foot in a SmackDown ring.
It's all true, Cole. He is humble. You know what? You should try and being a little humble sometimes.
Oh, please.
But for all of my accomplishments, one of my absolute greatest was adding Torrie Wilson to my administration. And nothing against you, Orlando, but you're my favorite acquisition.
JBL, for all your bragging, it looks to me like you couldn't get yourself a woman without buying her contract.
That's a damn lie. Women everywhere fall at my feet. I am a wealthy man. I am a captain of industry. I am a wrestling god.
Well, if you're as great as you say you are, then how about a little match tonight? You and me for Torrie's contract.
A match? With you? You've got to be kidding me. You're not in my league, son.
What a champion.
But I'll tell you what I will do. You go backstage and get one of your boyfriends to team up with you. And you can face my current administration in a match later on tonight.
Generous of JBL. I mean, you gotta admit that, Cole.
Generous? It looks to me as if JBL's ducking a direct challenge.
Partner, From Columbus, Ohio, at a combined weight of 485 pounds, Dog and Danny, the Basham Brothers.
Cowardly move. He can't win fair and square, so he tries to screw his opponent out of the victory.
Hey, look, there's nothing wrong with him doing whatever it takes to win the match. If it was that bad, the referee DQ'd him, right?
One. Two. Three. Four.
It's obvious these superstars have studied each other real carefully, Cole.
No question about that, Taz. You won't last long against an opponent you haven't done your homework on. And here we go with the submission hold. This could be a pivotal moment in this match.
It sure could. There's a lot of pressure being applied in that hold, Cole.
One.
I've been looking forward to this match all night long, Cole.
So have I. It's certainly been one of the most anticipated matchups in recent weeks.
And usually when you have that kind of hype, it's really tough to live up to the expectations. But these superstars ain't having any trouble doing that.
They sure aren't. And that's an impressive thing in and of itself. Anticipated that move perfectly.
This has been.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out? What's he trying to do here?
He was looking for that brain damage, and he got it. Throw his back out if he keeps this up.
And that certainly wouldn't do him any favors in this match.
You know, Cole, I'd ask you who you were pulling for in this match, but I think it's pretty obvious since the beginning who you're rooting for.
I never claim to be completely objective, Taz. It's no secret I respect superstars who stick within the rules and show some sportsmanship in the ring.
You gotta understand, Cole, I know it ain't exactly kosher, but you're putting your body on the line in there. You gotta do whatever it takes to protect yourself and pick up the win.
Taz, you're talking about two different things. Going outside the rules in the name of self-defense is one thing.
Four.
But cheating to steal a victory and enhance your own career is something completely different.
Six. Seven.
These superstars are showing some great intensity here tonight, and that's what the WWE fans came to see.
That's for sure. He knows his opponent is completely helpless to resist the submission hold.
And that means you gotta either dig deep and find a way to break it, or you gotta just flat out tap out. You feel like a real jerk when somebody counters you like that.
Him. He's just radiating confidence, and he's got a lot to be confident about.
Yeah, well, he looks a little overconfident to me, Cole, and that could come back to bite him on a you-know-what.
Four. Five.
These superstars are clearly giving it their all tonight.
Not a surprise there at all, Cole. I mean, tell me the last time that you saw a WWE superstar only go halfway.
I don't think I ever have, Taz. Everyone on the roster gives 110%. If they didn't, they wouldn't be here. I don't think he's going to win any fans over with that.
It ain't about winning over the fans, though,
One.
Cole. He's letting everyone know that he don't give a damn what they think.
Two.
I can't. Oh, no. Is this what
Three.
I think it is?
If you thought it was the brain damage, you're right, Cole.
Four.
What a move.
One.
He's showing absolutely no respect for his opponent.
Yeah, and his opponent's not doing nothing about it. What's that tell you? All right, time to see what kind of toys we got under the ring.
One. Two.
And there's the counter, Cole.
One. Two.
He's taking a little time to give his opponent a piece of his mind.
Three.
You sure you can spare a Cole?
Four. Five.
Victory means absolutely
Six.
Everything to these competitors tonight.
Thank you, Captain Obvious.
Seven.
Look at this. Could it be?
You're damn right it is, Cole. And that's a heck of a finisher right there. I love it. Talk about rubbing your opponent's face in it.
Yes, One. But this might not be the smartest course of action. This match is
Two.
Far from over.
You know, this Doug Basham's a real cerebral superstar, Paul. My people tell me he's the brains of the Bashams.
That's not exactly the most flattering thing.
Look at this, Taz! This could be it! Good night, Irene. Nobody sticks around long after taking a finisher like that.
One, two, three.
And that's the match!
Queensberry rules, Cole. But I'm pretty sure we ain't Queensberry neither.